Hello guys, welcome to JaraTV once again. This is a live coverage of the destruction of buildings being set up by drug abusers in Ababu, Kumasi, Ashanti region, the Republic of Ghana. So let's see it. According to source, these drug abusers have been there for almost 6 months. Others even say they have been there for more than 2 years. Their work is just selling abusive drugs such as codeine, cocaine, marijuana, and many others. As you can see, security personnel have been trying to clear away all rubbish created by the drug abusers. For more details, you can log on to Zuria FM on Facebook.
On our Facebook, there's a real from 88.7. Kawanda uke kalu to narekin yonkuri da matasa ababu da jagoranci shugabannin ababu sarakuna ba wato masu wakiltar su ke da assembly members suka dau yonkuri na wato kawo karshen gudun zaman miyagun mutane ko ce miyagun yara masu shaye-shaye da sauransu.
A fayan shi ya kwanta
mai kasan bola kenan.